The Ontario airport starting tonight at midnight. It's all over a $4 fee. Uber is being charged by the airport for each pickup and drop off. The rideshare company says the fee, which went into effect July 1st, is more than what taxis and limos are charged for the same thing. Airport officials said taxis pay for a medallion with the City of Ontario and bear other expenses that rideshare companies do not have to do. An Uber spokesperson says Ontario Airport refused to answer what the increased fee would be used for.